I got a funny Lalo Schifrin story. Oh, yeah. He had just come from Argentina, and he got to do Mission Impossible. So the first day, he spoke with a very heavy accent, and he wrote beautifully. Then he wrote, there was an alto solo in one of the cues. The alto player played it, and Lalo says, no. I said, I want you to sound more like Ronnie Lang, who was a great alto player, played with Les Brown. And the saxophone player said, he says, I am Ronnie Lang. True story. Lalo just went from one foot to the other, and he said, oh, okay. Another time.